Alright, here we are. Through our crusty window, you can see Ken Lake Campground. Grassy as all could be. Dog looks happy. Think we gotta roll up and.
Yeah, I'm not sure where to go or where he is. There's a. Doggo, get out of the window.
Get down. Get down. Get down.
He's here or not.
So we're gonna have to check in with the dude and see what happens, so we will get back with ya.
Never mind the pouring out, that just means our tank is completely full. So, just filled it up to the max with water. So, here it is. Great State of Kentucky Park. It is Ken Lake State Resort. We'll go check out the signs real quick. It's just going to be for a personal video, but this would be what we're looking at. So,
good gracious.
So, and there we go. We got the power hookup for 30 amp. We got some water, so didn't realize each spot had water. I guess it just meant they didn't have trash or, not trash, but dump station. So those are the things you gotta worry about in some of the woods. That big ass green ball right there, those are crab apples.
Crab apples?
Yeah. They'll knock you out.
Oh.
Yep.
That's definitely not a crab apple where we come from. I've never seen those.
It's what we call
actual apples.
Yeah, that's what we call crab apples.
Ew.
So.
Those are icky.
Yeah. We'll see y'all guys later. We're going to unload and figure out because we just got our camper back to us. It's been a moving truck for the last 2.5 weeks.
Feels weird.
Feels weird.
I miss home.
I'm glad it's emptied. We'll be back in Nevada soon enough. We'll get a place there and then we'll complain about not having trees again and the sand. Well, you'll be saying, I want to stay after we stay here.
I'll plant trees in the desert.
Doggo plants trees, don't you? Well, we're going to get this settled up and go get some food. Hope you guys have fun. But
you'll like it when you see it.
This is the Egner's Ferry Bridge, not to be confused with me. This has 2 G's, no affiliation. So, but makes it easier for when you gotta tell your name to people and they're like, what? Egner?
It's like the bridge.
Like the bridge, 1 G. But this is it. We're going up under. Look, there's no graffiti yet. Holy cow. So they took down the original bridge about this time last year. They were blowing it up once this one was completed. No hobos, no nothing. Look at that.
Chilly bridge. You're pulling it up in the water. Check that out.
Yeah, why don't you get up over there?
Okay, so this one takes you straight up there.
There's a beach right there. That goes down to the half-ass beach.
Oh.
No horses. Son of a bitch. Doggo, you gotta go back.
Oh, come on, horse.
Come on, little Sebastian.
Oh, man.
So, yeah, there's a beach right there that anybody can come to and enjoy. Is she?
Yeah.
Okay. Like that little platform down there too.
Weird.
Yeah. So the bridge displays cool little cutouts here of different spots in the OBL in the area. I didn't get the first one on camera, but we'll get it later. And then there's the lake, and there's the highway.
Feels like a Godzilla bridge. Wonder if you can come up out of the water and be like,
oh, at any time.
Smash.
Yeah. There's one just dedicated to camping.
This one.
Bird watching. Not in that particular area. Fishing.
Fishing. Have fun. I think it being open water, you could go forever, but no. They got lanes.
Fish. Well, it's so busy, and with the barges, and with how many stumps and concrete barriers and stairs there is from flooding the original area.
So, some obstacles,
there's obstacles. And there's the wildlife.
I like this
space. It's fun seeing the shadow more almost. The home place of the guy who engineered the bridge.
One day we'll see our friend Kevin on one of these.
That would be awesome.
It'll be his face right here, and he'll be doing that face that he makes. It'll be great.
Oh, goodness. We love you, Kevin. Look at them views. It's about ready to put our Kentucky sticker on our map. Oh joy. But had to show this spot that we got for the month here at Ken Lake. Thanks to my buddy Christian hooking us up. So we're gonna pick up some trash and show you around what it looks like.
Illinois.
We were in Cairo for just a little bit, but we've already traveled through Illinois a whole heck of a lot. So, we're going to call it.
We got Illinois too.
Yay! But we could have filled this thing up halfway if we had pants. We have to come back another day. There's just crap tons of stuff within like 10 feet of the woods. That's where I'm going to draw the line at, unless it's just really mega dirty. But no, so this is our little volunteer service we're doing for camp hosting. So that's stuff that you gotta look forward to if you ever expect to do it. So you get to see how nasty humans really are, and kids. We made it down to the beach. Picking up bottles and glass. Nothing sucks worse than getting cut by a broken bottle from some jerk. I see a can right there. Beer of choice here, Milwaukee's Beast. Not Bud Light, surprisingly. Or y'all just like keep your cans. It's more classy. Milwaukee's Beast, you acting like Beast. So we've been battling some crazy humidity in the RV here as this hurricane goes around us. And I guess we're in Murray, considering. More of Aurora, but we just got us a huge, well, fairly big size humidifier, so we're gonna hope it takes care of this. See what it's at now, 89. Fuck. Alright, let's get this baby open and get it in, and we'll let you know how it works. It's wet, but it hasn't gotten too bad. So, here's what it looks like when we open it. Part two of baby using the day.
Get no pieces from the last
video. Got a drain hose so we can run it out.
It's gonna be so great. Hooray. It's so moist. It's gross.
It's heavy.
Looks pretty sturdy.
Ooh.
Here's the thing.
For the electronic nerds, 205 watts. At 1.9 amps. So that's kind of a lot of wattage, but low amperage, so hopefully it won't be too bad. We'll see how it runs on our solar.
Mm-hmm. Right now it's necessary. We're having a weird like weather because of Hurricane Delta. So like it's kind of coming past us, and so it makes it warm yet wet.
Gross.
So gross.
Let's get this baby in.
Yeah,
let's...
This year it went down to 89.
Ooh.
It was at 94 earlier.
It was at 97 when we woke up.
Mm-hmm.
Goodness, so we'll let you know how it works.
Bye. Rode up. Holy cow, that's cool.
Way to do it. You run out of canned air.
Mm-hmm. Let's get that leaf out of there. Perfect. Ta-da!
Better than it's ever looked. I don't think I've cleaned it in like the 10 years I've had it.
Not this well. You've taken it apart and cleaned it out before, but not not leaf blower clean.
I don't know where... Boo!
Boo! To the Order of the Midnight Society.
Happy Halloween! Can't really see you, but it's Halloween. It's a full moon.
We got pumpkins.
We got pumpkins.
There's ghosts in the background. Happy Samhain, guys.
Boo, y'all.
Boo, y'all.